Hi, I'm Melissa Cow, Director of FootfallCam. Companies across nations are now adapting and embracing the concept of Industry 4.0, driven by the Internet and the Internet of Things. This digital revolution combines IoT devices, big data, and artificial intelligence to bring automation to business processes, bringing immense business values to various industries. Business is getting more competitive. Companies spend millions to run their businesses. They need data to justify the decisions. Many core functions are now optimized, from production, logistics, to sales. The missing piece of the puzzle now, and probably the one that matters most, is knowing one's customers. FootfallCam is providing the tools so we can now quantify by customer behavior, measure customer satisfaction, translate them to real-time alert, thereby allowing businesses to make data-driven decisions and work on areas that need their most attention. Retailers want to know how many people walk past their store, how many of them come in, where do they then go, how long they stay, what products they touch, how many of them make a purchase, are they happy queuing, and will they come back again? They want to measure all this in a systematic way across all stores to identify areas of strength and weaknesses so they could know how they should allocate their resources and whether their product offering is right. Smart workplaces want to know how their employees and visitors use their spaces, how many people are using meeting rooms and when, where do people aggregate in collaboration areas, and how to make better use of these spaces, how to facilitate hot desk booking so employees don't have to travel all the way to work only to realize there is no desk for them to work on, how to stagger lunchtime to efficiently use the cafeteria. This data allow workplaces to optimize and automate better planning of the usage of the facilities they provide, to efficiently use the space they have, and to improve employee satisfaction and productivity. Occupancy counting in smart washrooms allow users to avoid long queues and choose the nearest available toilets. It also allows facility management to clean and maintain based on demand. They can see on their dashboard how many times each toilet has been used since the last clean, any bad odor, if soap or toilet paper is running out, when water is leaking, or anything is not fully functional. Alerts will be triggered to mobile apps or smartwatch, allowing the facility manager to allocate resources where it's most needed at the right time. Now, speed of service is a very important performance indicator for fast food restaurants, as it is one of the main factors that affects customer satisfaction. FootfallCam provides the tools for them to measure queue length, food pickup time, drive-through waiting time. This allows them to make timely operational decisions to reallocate their staff to perform the relevant tasks, from taking orders to preparing food to cleaning tables and toilets. And they can benchmark this operation efficiency and speed of service performance across all their outlets. Similarly, this has been applied to other industries with proven results too, like city planning, buses and public transit, theme parks, campuses, and government facilities. Industry 4.0 is automating business processes, starting from IoT sensors collecting data, feeding into advanced analytics and AI, then providing automated course of action. It's also a self-learning system with a feedback loop to learn from each situation, continuously finding the most optimal way to reach the desired result. FootfallCam offers the hardware, software, and the end-to-end solution to your business. Visit our website or contact us to find out more.